हाई एवरी वन, आई एम ट्राइंग टू मेक दिस वीडियो ऑफ माई अपार्टमेंट. दिस इज माई फर्स्ट गोप्रो अपार्टमेंट. आई स्टे नेक्स्ट टू दिस बीपी वाडिया रोड एंड ट्रस्ट मी, दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द बेस्ट प्लेस टू लिव. एंड एज यू नो, दिस कोरोना स्केयर इज गोइंग ऑन, दैट्स वाई वी हैव सम थर्मोमीटर फॉर टेम्परेचर चेक. एंड दिस सोसाइटी आई थिंक इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल सोसाइटी दैट आई हैव एवर कम अक्रॉस. एंड पीपल हु हैव स्टेड हेयर हैव टोल्ड मी दैट अनिल कुंबले यूज टू स्टे हेयर. सो लाइक इन द मिडस्ट ऑफ बैंगलोर, दिस इज़ लाइक वन ऑफ द प्रिस्टीन प्लेस टू लिव. आई नो द इट इज़ नेक्स्ट टू द रोड, समटाइम इट गेट्स बिट लाउड, बट स्टिल द ग्रीनरी एंड व्हाट डू आई से, द ट्रैंक्विलिटी दैट इट ऑफर्स इज लाइक सेकेंड टू नन. I've stayed in many Bangalore apartment, but trust me, I'm in love with this place. Look at the center area where people can sit, can chill and can talk. This is a roundabout view of the whole apartment. It is like full of greenery. Now whoever has planned this apartment, trust me, we need to give him kudos. I'm just taking a stroll around this area, then I'll show you my apartment. People usually take pictures here, even during this lockdown. Whenever we had some photo sessions, I used to take here only. And now we'll enter into my apartment, which is G2, quite famous amongst the families for obvious reasons. That is my friend. I'll show you the apartment. Quite expansive and lot of areas. I think it is around 3,300 square feet. As you can see, we have a open space for doing barbecuing or do any sort of group activity. So that is the first floor. It is a duplex apartment. This is our kitchen. Not in a good shape now, but yeah. This is our living room. And this is the way to the first floor. This is our TV. Usually chill around here. I think close to 20 people can sit here at a given time. And this is my small room, cozy room. Yeah, good enough. This is my office space which I have made for day-to-day activities. Cool, this is my first studio. I'll pause here. Let's see how it comes. Oh.